This is another step in fighting childhood obesity. Today, Fairfield City Schools rolled out a new healthy menu here. So did it get a passing grade? News 4's Alison Montoya is joining us from Fairfield Freshman School with the big changes.
It's the first day back to school for these Fairfield students and the first day for a new and improved lunch menu.
Everything that we served last year, we can no longer serve this year.
And get this, there's nothing fried on the menu. Most food items in Fairfield schools will now be fresh, baked, steamed, low fat, and whole grain.
I think the variety that we have is great. The taste of the things that we have are great because we've tested everything before we get it in here.
On the menu today, pizza with whole grain crust, reduced fat cheese, along with spaghetti and broccoli. And every day there will be an array of sides from fruit to salads and baked chips. So what do the students think?
Well, I loved it. It was like good. One of the best pizzas I've ever heard in my life.
Good. We need healthy food at this school.
And as much as the healthy food is needed in the school system, the state is making it mandatory for Ohio schools by 2014.
Why wait? Let's go ahead and start serving the healthier foods now. That gives us 4 years to kind of tweak the menu, find out what the kids like, what they don't like, and so forth.
And my choice for a healthy lunch here at Fairfield Freshman School, chicken salad. I'm Alison Montoya, News 5.